Hello guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Windows 10 on VMware Workstation. We have separate video for how to download Windows 10 image and how to install VMware Workstation on Windows. If you don't have Windows 10 image and also if you don't have already installed VMware Workstation on your system, you can find link of this two video on the description. Now, we have already installed VMware Workstation on Windows. I want to open my VMware Workstation. For installing Windows 10, you need to create a new virtual machine. Click here, new virtual machine. Then, click on next. After that, here we have Microsoft Windows and also select Windows 10. Then click on next. If you want to change your installation location, you can change from browse, but it is okay. Then click on next. 6 GB is enough. Click on next. Again, finish. Look, here we create new virtual machine. Click here, edit virtual machine settings. Look, here we have 1 GB memory. I want to write here 4000. It means memory, and also you can change your processor. I want to change to 4. If you have 2 processor, 2 is also enough. Come here. Here is hard disk. It is okay. It is 16 GB. Here we have CD or DVD. Then come here. Use ISO image file. Click here, then click on browse. I have Windows 10 image on desktop. I want to select desktop. Look, here is Windows 10 image. If you have on download, you can select download, but I have on desktop. I want to select my Windows 10, then click on open. Click on OK. Now everything is ready. Click on play virtual machine or click in this button, anyone you want. I want to click here. It will take a few moments. Look, our installation is started. Leave everything default. Click on next. Again, install now. You can choose any Windows you want. You have different type of Windows 10. I want to install Windows 10 Pro. Select Windows 10 Pro. Click on next. Check this, accept, then click next. Choose the second one, custom installation, Windows only. We have one drive and also we can partition, but we don't need here. Then click on next. Guys, don't forget to like this video. If you are new here, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. When I upload the new video, you will have notification. In this step, your system will restart automatically, and also you can click here, restart now. enter your username, enter your password, repeat your password, answer these three questions. Second one, click on next. The third one, yes, accept, accept. Now we successfully install Windows 10 on VMware Workstation. Guys, if you want to install Windows 10 on virtual machine, then you can watch this video. Have a good day. See you soon.